Here we will explore true facts about the ostrich. The ostrich is like the bird you would turn into if you met a dick genie. I don't mean a dick genie. That's different. I mean a genie who is being a dick. You know, wish granted, you're a bird. Awesome. But you can't fly. Oh, f***. But you're a giant. You're like the biggest bird. Okay. Like even your eyes are giant. Bigger than any other land animal. Almost the size of a cue ball.
Are you seeing this?
In fact, just one of your eyeballs is bigger than your whole brain.
I don't think that's a good thing.
At times, the ostrich looks a bit like the makers of the Dark Crystal ran out of supplies and just glued floor sweepings onto a starving chicken.
Don't get me wrong, it's a sensual bird, with luscious lips. A bit thin. Non-existent, really, but as pouty as you can get without having lips.
The legs of the ostrich are very strong, and they end in two big-ass feet. These feet are specialized for running, and each foot has two toes. You won't see an ostrich giving you the middle finger, but don't feel bad, it can still do the peace sign, or stick its thumb in a pumpkin and still tickle a kitten. From a distance, the ostrich can look like a dinosaur, but maybe where the top half of the dinosaur fell off at some point. The ostrich moves a bit like if Segway took a stab at reinventing the horse, or perhaps like a very well-greased AT-ST walker, if you speak hyper-nerd. It can run up to 43 miles per hour, the fastest land speed of any bird. It's not the most popular event at the Bird Olympics. The chickadees don't even send a delegate. As the ostrich is a flightless bird, one might assume that like a snow globe filled with chili con carne, its wings and feathers are useless. However, the ostrich seems to use its wings sort of like a rudder or braking system while it runs. Whoops. Ostrich feathers don't have the Velcro-like hooks that lock flying feathers into their distinctive shape. Instead, they have downy, floppy feathers, which are excellent for temperature regulation. Wings and feathers also come in handy to attract mates in mating season. The ostrich does have an 8-inch retractable penis, as you can see here.
Jerry, why is it blurry? Oh, it's like the new policy thing. All right, I'll just describe it.
Imagine if you made a sock puppet out of pork meat, and you were bad at making sock puppets. Males will mate with a number of female ostriches, although one will be his main lady ostrich. But his side ostriches out of your league too are. It is time for the females to lay their eggs.
Jerry, where's the footage?
That's not allowed either.
Well, we need a visual, so you know what you have to do, Jerry.
The egg emerges from the female's cloaca, a multi-purpose...
What is that, a smoothie?
That's not a bad cloaca, Jerry, but we need to see the egg.
Here in the wild, we see the miracle of birth.
Like everything else, ostrich, these are big-ass eggs. A communal nest of up to 60 eggs is formed, with the dominant female's eggs in the center. At times, she may even remove some of the lesser female's eggs from the nest.
It can get tense.
Brenda, where's my egg?
I don't know, did you lose it?
No, I laid it right here.
Maybe it hatched and went to dumb poopy butt bird school like his mom.
They're not great at insults, they have a tiny brain. Females guard the nest during the day, while the male takes his turn at night. 42 days later, the cutest little babies are born, and they are nearly ready to fend for themselves. But of course, the burning question is why? Why the ostrich? Here's the best guess right now. About 66 million years ago, an extinction event killed off all the dinosaurs, but also all land animals over about 50 pounds. Before that, being a small animal on the ground was a bit like riding a tricycle in a mosh pit. The sudden lack of predators gave some birds the opportunity to hang out on the ground a bit more. One branching lineage of birds seems to have produced a number of species that lost flight independent of one another. These are known as the ratites, the emu, rhea, cassowary, kiwi, and the ostrich. Ratite comes from the Latin for raft, and all of these birds have lost their keel, an extension of the breastbone to which flight muscles attach. For whatever reason, this lineage seems predisposed to become birds of the ground. A few, like the ostrich and the extinct elephant bird, became giants as they cornered their ecological niche. Others, like the kiwi, if held by the beak, look like a floppy popsicle. Sometimes people may expect you to fly, but if you see an opportunity to run instead, you run as fast and hard as you can until you're the fastest thing on two legs. Who gives a crap what people expect of you? That is how the ostrich do. The dominant
Oh, this is a good one, Jerry. Why didn't you use this? Oh, the feather got stuck to it. How many times did you do this?
Oh, this is the chick emerging from the egg.
That's not bad, Jerry. I don't think we can use it, but I think you're really going above and beyond.
Just as a coda, one of the ostriches asked me to read this. Dear viewer, ostriches don't stick their heads in the sand. If you keep saying that, I will stick my head in your butt. You know, as I'm reading it, I feel like he might not have thought that all the way through. But at this point, I think it's between you and the bird. You know, don't kill the messenger.